I think it is a term on flip here. Because I'm worried if I have Hark. Alright, let's think. Two things. I could Hark just. Yeah, no. If I play Hark, I don't have a really good place to put him unless I flip. Unless Hark goes to Rout here? What does that sound like? No, that's still bad. He'll get 13, 14. And that's enough to flip and put someone here and kill my space. Yeah, we don't contest Rout here right now. We do the two aliens. So that I have a rebel to put at home one war room in Theranet. I think if I had one evasion card or something, I'd probably save in space. I guess the evasion card would pretty much have to be bigger. There's not really anything else. But it's just not, like, the upside of being up there and down here is just so minimal. And then the upside of just playing it and not flipping is basically I get to build my hand a little bit more for turn two. Maybe pull out a site, but even then there's only one site left. It's 50-50. It becomes a lot... Uh-oh. I'm about to accidentally hit the back button on my mouse. Let's... There we go. If you open hand a site, it becomes a lot easier to flip turn one without the negative consequences because you aren't that worried about only being at like three sites total. You'd have like two floating sites, and that's a little bit annoying. But here I think it's fine. You just take Ray and double dip. Pukumi I can get later with Lando. But then that, this lets me get Lando or something else. Right now I don't think I build up space because I want home one docket or home one war room and I can take that next turn. And I could flip him back, and it'd be hard for him to flip me and attack Vespa. It's like home one goes here with Akbar, their net shuttles up. Then Overseer goes up. Then these two go over. Is that good? It's a hell of 22. That's not that good, I don't think. Like Ray goes here and stays here. Then I'm not flipping. I don't have enough force to do it. let's just do this. I'll make this a soft turn. Actually, we'll go with Padme. Getting around Justice is probably more important than Hera. No, we'll go with Hera. Okay. So I'm guessing he doesn't really have space right now, or if he does, he doesn't want to use it. We can let this alone. That's always happening. Mobile is always going down. We're not very first, just in case I can get the home on the war room. Nope. Now we get the home on the war room. I don't want Akbar getting barriered here, so I think it is worth just this. I guess a little bit should have been outside now when I think about it more. I could just not celebration this turn. Yeah, actually, that's fine. Yeah, I should put Lobot outside so I could play Celebration right now. But it's not a big deal. And let me stop here. This is one where maybe I could have waited a little bit more and see what he does. These are all really good cards in really different circumstances. Let's just cut Philando for now. Lando was a bad pick because now that I think about it, I'm probably get. Well, no, I get KFC, I think. Yeah, I'll get KFC with the bot. So this one, it's a trap. It's the 4, and then he exchanges, gets a 5, 6, 7, 8. That kills Pukmer. Yeah, I really messed up by putting Lobo where it was because I would like Celebration going in this. But well. So do I grab the Trample? I think I have to grab Trample. Do it. I can just go inside now. Well, no, I'm gonna go travel. Too bad he didn't draw the zero. He could have, could have avoided that because he didn't wait to battle to do it. I mean, I guess he had to do it pre-battle. He wanted to do it during this battle. So he could domination it also. So we get KFC here. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5s. So if I draw one of the 5s, I can reduce him to 0. So, not that likely, but not terrible. 20%. He redraws this. He might prepare defenses, so I can't. He doesn't. Come on, 5. Nope. Well, it wasn't likely to happen. Okay, that also. Yep, rescuing the clouds is stressed here. I guess I'll keep Lobot up. It's either Lobot or KFC. Honestly, KFC might be better. Yeah, we'll keep KFC. Maybe I should have raid. No, I definitely should have. Okay, let's think. I could take Chewy and go for a beatdown. That doesn't seem very likely to work. Chewy and could clear here. I don't know what the 3 card, I know it gets a hit as one of them. I could go for a flip back actually. Probably React Tempest gets 6. So attack at these two sites, one of them, El Tempest gets 6, one of them have Imperial Decree. I could just kill Camel and have just want more characters would be good for this. So that being the case, Jedi Luke seems like a good character to repopulate with. The problem is him getting close callback and me not being able to grab it. Maybe strike force to grab the close call, but then I don't have anything to grab master move with. I also want to kill blue 4 here. Got the Luke in front of Blizzard 4. Yeah, let's just do this, I guess. Lando was a bad pick last turn. I could just make him lose a force of her, I think. Unless he just close calls the second battle. We won't worry about that right now. I don't blame him. Oh, I'll blame him now. He doesn't swap in close call. I'll just give him a free emperor. Let's battle here. We'll try to make it work. I should have been. I played this turn bad then. I thought about it a lot and decided these attacks weren't good, and then I just didn't end up using all my force here. Now I lose a lot here. Yeah, not here we go. I thought I played that turn. Not at all. Yeah, I need to go run through that turn. That was bad. You go for Ralts here first, flip back, and then Contestant Cloud City is easier. As opposed to Contestant Cloud City, so you won't get the Celebrate. Like, what is it? This is not a good Cloud City stance because he's drawing extra. And then battling against Tarkin there, like, even best case scenario, I'm taking Overflow. Yeah, that was bad. I just took 4 Overflow on my own turn. I'll be able to cast my leadership. Wonder if he has his own command though. Just have to stress test it. May not have command. So I think I have Jukes here. Hopefully KSC can do some work for me here. 3, which he probably redraws. We're both up. He's at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4. Yeah. Okay, nice. He's gonna get close call. No. He still wins the battle though. I'll lose two rather than lose someone from the site. Let's think. Something back, but I just don't think I can do it with the life force that I have right now. Can I build towards it? I guess I kind of can. Can I? I retrieve 1, 2. Dock and Bay Transit. Yeah, that seems like the right play. Alright, so I do keeping them. Actually, this is pretty cheap. Yeah, okay, that is better. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, okay. Two, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Problem is, I know one of the cards in this hand is Tarkin. Yeah, so I'll get three Destiny. So what if he kills him one here? We need to have a total of 12 with those three Destiny. Because it can cancel my leadership. A six. Do I have to give up celebration? Just move home one over. I think I have to. Interesting, he doesn't decree. Oh, yeah. His hand is like Veer's Tarkin. What was the other thing he swapped? What did he swap last battle? Six of Tarkin, so that one dies. So I can't stay there, I have to go, right? Well, let's make sure I don't get Gravity Shadow first. I still take 6 damage here, then I need to move it. And this is gonna be tough. I think I just needed to do that one turn before I did. I guess I can still put a different card used. I'm not happy with how I played this game. Not at all. I basically need to not take him up and sell him. With his destinies being good, that'll probably do it. And redraw the six at least. Wait, what? Wait, why did I think he had no cards left in his deck? There's the six. I thought he only had three cards in his deck. Yeah, well, in this game. We can draw Jesse first, but yeah. 5, 8, 16. I can see. I think I played that game really poorly. I don't know if I could have won had I not made the mistakes that I did, but I know I could have played that better. First of many, hopefully, of this. QMC for me is the deck that I just feel I always play suboptimally. So, I'm going to try to get some repetitions on this deck, because I think it should be pretty good. So, I'm going to play it more throughout the month, and hopefully I play it better than I just did. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.